We're here at the Auto Show. This is our first time doing this. I'm Solomon Salah, vice president of the Mini Baja team. It's been pretty cool so far, getting a lot of interest from people walking by.
I just came here today, wanted to see some cars, and as I was here at the Auto Show, I ran into this great display, and I got to see more about what NIU is doing, and I'm so excited and glad to be an alumni.
I've actually attended as a guest the last maybe 5 years, so it's really cool to me to be presenting to the people. It's really interesting to me. I didn't really expect to be doing something like this. It's a cool perk of being on the Super Mileage team.
We're excited. This is probably the most exposure that we could have ever asked for. We have people coming in left and right asking about what is this and where do you guys do this, you know? And a lot of them can't even believe that we design and build the whole car by ourselves. And the kids love it.
It's really great to be out in the public. We like to be real approachable and really find out what we're about. The club is open to any major. You're a business major, you're an art major, and you want to get in and, you know, get your hands dirty. As long as you're willing to learn, we're willing to put a wrench in your hands.
I like working with cars, and I really like pushing the boundaries of cars, which Super Mileage definitely does. We're just building a car to get as much fuel efficiency as we can. The record from our most recent competition was 1,057 miles per gallon. It's helping to benefit us in the future because we're gonna need more fuel efficiency. So it's cool working towards something that has like a tangible goal that will have an impact on the future. I get to use skills I'm learning in the classroom and apply them outside of the classroom.
Not only do we get that hands-on experience, it also exposes us to a lot of outside companies where we might get a job one day.